Hundreds of gay rights supporters in Cuba have marched along the famous Malecon seafront in Havana to celebrate the advances made in recent years. Among the activists was Mariela Castro, the daughter of Cuba's president. Homosexuals were oppressed during the revolution's early years, but are now accepted by the government and most people.